How are you and your hubby? We're great.
Thanks for asking.
He's so cute.
He's cute.
So cute.
He's Dudley Dudley.
Dudley Dudley.
Santa Monica Pier, someone said?
Yeah, I don't know what that means.
Not far.
Lots of those things. I know, that's nice. You guys need a reality show. Okay, so here's the thing. We are really hoping that we can bring two moms 10, 15, 20 minutes, half hour, and a glass of wine.
Time.
Whatever it is. To like TV. Wouldn't that be fun? I mean, she's the bomb diggity when it comes to live TV. I'm new to this stuff, but I feel like.
You know, you've been on the big screen.
Yeah.
I've been on the medium screen.
Yeah.
I think it's time to take over the tiny screen.
Tiny, tiny.
The tiny.
Tiny but mighty.
Tiny but mighty.
But mighty, you guys. What wines are you drinking? Oh, I don't. Hold on, let me look. I'm drinking rosé.
She did a little poll so that you could choose.
Yeah, you guys chose rosé. I don't know what kind it is.
I'm drinking a Sauv Blanc.
Wait, should I make an announcement for our first show?
Yeah.
Okay, so I have an announcement.
Okay.
For all my moms out there, oh yeah, yeah, thank you. For all my moms out there, 2018, I am going to be making a wine, a Chardonnay and a Pinot.
Why,
my friend here is going to accompany me to the vineyard where I'm going to be making my wine, and we're going to take you guys through the process. Thoughts? What do you think?
Yeah. Is that an overview?
Okay, and we'll pick the name. We'll do the label, and we'll bottle it, and we'll do all that stuff,
like an
and we'll get it to you guys.
Name your own adventure wine.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Yes. But
when? And I'm freaking.
Oh, people are saying thumbs up about the wine.
Thumbs up about the wine.
Now that person's drinking. Thank you. Cheers.
Cheers.
Good for you.
Wait, this is such a natural progression, I think.
Okay.
Yes.
I'm taking
in our lives.